This is an Easter story for the boys and the girls.
The true story of Easter can be found in all the wonderful symbols we use to celebrate this special holiday. The cross is the most familiar symbol. It represents Jesus coming back to life. The lamb represents the Lamb of God, which taketh away the sins of the world. The white Easter lily symbolizes the purity that came through the resurrection of Christ. And the chick breaking out of its shell is the symbol for the rebirth of Jesus. And the Easter bunny is the symbol of new life during the spring season. Yes, Easter is truly a time to rejoice and celebrate, because Jesus is the true reason for the season. Happy Easter.